This place will challenge you. It will push you harder than you've ever been pushed before. And if you don't feel like you're being pushed, then you need to push yourself harder. There will be times where you may doubt yourself in terms of your ability to be here, but you belong here. And don't let anybody tell you that you do not belong at Rice University. You absolutely belong, just like anybody else, no matter where they're from, no matter how many generations they may be of Rice graduates. You belong here as much as anybody else.
The Rice Enriching Scholars Program is mainly two components. The first is the Summer Academic Bridge Program. That is 6 weeks. Students get to choose between three tracks: the engineering track, the natural science track, or the coding track. And then the second component starts after the summer, where we initiate fall advising, and advising really truthfully all throughout the 4 years.
When I did the program back in 2021, the RESP program, I felt that it very much contributed to my transition to Rice, that high school to college transition in terms of academically preparing me, socially preparing me, and also just creating a community that I could always depend on or go back to when things got really rough for me during the semesters. So I became a part of the RESP team this summer because I also wanted to see a cohort of students transition from high school to college and have, you know, a better experience in terms of being academically prepared, especially from people like me from socioeconomic backgrounds that might be under-resourced or underprivileged.
It was definitely an opportunity. Rather than just like staying over in New Jersey not studying, I wanted to be prepared for college. I was like, yeah, I want to get a head start on this. And I felt like through RESP, I've learned a lot. Definitely a lot. Very difficult program, but it's been a very fun few weeks.
Only around 40 students get invited to it, so I saw it as an opportunity that not a lot of people get, and I saw it as an opportunity to get used to the rigor of Rice's academics and to get used to the student life before I actually matriculate.
Getting the email from RESP is very exciting, knowing that I can get a little bit of a head start and taking these core classes that we're going to be taking since we are STEM majors, so physics, calculus, chemistry. So people are taking discrete math if you're doing certain coding tracks. But there's a lot of workload, but I think the best part of it is just meeting new people.
As soon as I got here, people were just super nice. Walking to class every day, like eating together, doing, you know, homework assignments till like 12 at night, you know. Doing all these things together just kind of brings you together, and you're like, oh my God, like me and you struggle on the same things. Me and you have this connection, you know. Definitely we build that bond.
If I could go back, I would 100% do it again. If anyone is like debating whether they should go to RESP next year, I would 100% tell them to do it. You know, like it's hard, but I can already see it paying off, and I already know that it's gonna pay off even more in the future.
Me personally, and kind of everyone here I'm with, I feel like RESP is something that we may not have thought it would have been that important to join, but now that we're here, it's like, wow, like, we were meant to be here, we were meant to connect with each other, and we were meant to go into college with this experience that we're getting now. And so I feel like RESP has been a really important kind of part of like the beginning of our college career, and it's something I'll never forget for sure.